The next section under B2B is quotation management. So the travel agent can create a multiple quotation and share with their customers. So let's start with. As we have discussed, we are providing the agent code, username and password we are providing to every agent. Once he logs into the system, he can see the different types of services are available into the portal. Like, he can search for the hotels, activities, transfers and combo tours. Also, he can see the credit limit which is provided by the tour operators or the DMC company. He will search for the hotels. Here we will select the city. If you'd like to select a particular hotel, you can search from here. Check-in date, check-out date. The nights will be automatically calculated. Hotel categories you can select. Room type. Here you can add multiple rooms. Even you can add the multiple childs with their child ages. So system automatically provide the child with bed and without bed costing. Select nationality and search. You will get the list of result which is added into the suppliers and the hotel tariff section. Here you can see the pricing options, rating options, hotel details, and if you'd like to check the more information about this hotel, just click on view details, where you will get the multiple room types, hotel description, policies, galleries and the reviews. You can select the room category as per your requirement or the client requirement. So let's see this room category you have selected. So there are options of add to cart. Once you click on add to cart, this cart is added and you will get the message. You can view a cart from here.